It's just coming up 9 o'clock, Applecross. I was just waking up and I thought, right, I'm just gonna get myself a bowl of cereal, just come down and eat it down by the water. I'll show you where I'm to. Yeah, so they got their Christmas tree met at lobster pots here. It looks pretty impressive. I'd love to see it lit up. It looks really nice. And they got the old Airstream caravan here, doing the coffees and stuff and stuff when it's normally open. Applecross ices. And we're parked. down in the bottom of the corner with a view across this bay, and it's simply absolutely to die for. The scenery, I just can't believe it. You just kick yourself thinking, my God, the scenery here is just, and the tranquility is kind of like just the peace, and this is probably like our best sleeping location to date. It's just been so quiet and isolated, it's just amazing. But yeah, and there's that road all the way around there that we went on yesterday. We came the other way. Right, that's it. Rain on the lens, so game over.
The hill.
Oh right. You don't go along the front then?
No, it's I'll have a look at because I could do with emptying the bloody toilet if
yeah,
I
just ask
if I could. Let's go and have a look.
Yeah. Here comes the car. Oh man. Watch it, it's deep.
Indie campers. Oh, look at that, indie campers.
Yeah. It's in there.
Looks like it could be on.
But you know, they might say there's a small fee, but I think it's up.
Thank you.
Yeah, so we made it. We actually made it. We've done the road. We've done the road over the mountain. The highest road in England. We've done it. Caroline's lying down in the back in the garage. I'm just going to check out some of the stickers on here a minute. I am upside down. But we're just having a look. Roman and Raymond. Yeah, nice one. Yeah. Just have a look on this. There's not many on this side. Let's have a look. Who do we recognise on here? Do we recognise anybody on here? Not many. Here we go. Get your sticker on the board.